We're trying to understand, okay, what is this? It's a set of speakers that were here, but what are, like, each week changes the topic. So what is kind of like the one thing that's going to link all of this thing that's going to link all of this together? So at the beginning, to be honest, I was a bit confused as to what to expect. Weeks went on. I think as we kind of had different speakers come in and talk about different experiences, whether it was on leadership, whether it was on overcoming some specific obstacles, it did become very clear that it is a mindset change in terms of how can you, one, take control of whether it is your career, your life, and improve upon basis on your strengths, and also understanding what are those gaps or what are those areas where you want to still make a change, and owning that responsibility of making that change. So for me, I think it was a great experience. I really enjoyed having the multiple sessions week on week. And I think particularly that opportunity that was there on the coaching sessions to listen to others who were...
Overall, how was your Bounce Back Summit experience?
Okay, what is this? It's a set of speakers that were here, but what are, like, each week changes the topic. So what is kind of like the one thing that's going to link all of this thing that's going to link all of this together. So at the beginning, to be honest, I was a bit confused as to what to expect. Weeks went on. I think as we, and you kind of had different speakers come in and talk about different experiences, whether it was on leadership, whether it was on overcoming some specific obstacles, it did become very clear that it is a mindset change in terms of how can you, one, take control of whether it is your career, your life, and improve upon basis on your strengths, and also understanding what are those gaps or what are those areas where you want to still make a change, and owning that responsibility of making that change. So for me, I think it was a great experience. I really enjoyed having the multiple sessions week on week, and I think particularly that opportunity that was there on the coaching sessions to listen to others who were...
Overall, how was your Bounce Back Summit experience?
Understand, okay, what is this? It's a set of speakers that were here, but what are, like, each week changes the topic. So what is kind of like the one thing that's going to link all of this thing that's going to link all of this together? So at the beginning, to be honest, I was a bit confused as to what to expect. But I think as went on, and you kind of had different speakers come in talk about different experiences, whether it was on leadership, whether it was on overcoming some specific obstacles, it did become very clear a mindset change in terms of how can you, one, take control of whether it is your career, your life, and improve upon basis on your strengths, and also understanding what are those gaps or what are those areas where you want to still make a change, and owning that responsibility of making that change. So for me, I think it was a great experience. I really enjoyed having the multiple sessions week on week. And I think particularly that opportunity that was there on the coaching sessions to listen to others who were...
Overall, how was your Bounce Back Summit experience?
What is this? It's a set of speakers that were here, but what are, like, each week changes the topic. So what is kind of like the one thing that's going to link all of this thing that's going to link all of this together? So at the beginning, to be honest, I was a bit confused as to what to expect.
Weeks went on.
But I think as we kind of had different come in and talk about different experiences, whether it was on leadership, whether it was on overcoming some specific obstacles, it did become very clear that it is mindset change in terms of how can you, one, take control of whether it is your career, your life, and improve upon basis on your strengths, and also understanding what are those gaps or what are those areas where you want to still make a change, and owning that responsibility of making that change. So for me, I think it was a great experience. I really enjoyed having the multiple sessions week on week, and I think particularly that opportunity that was there on the coaching sessions to listen to others who were...
Overall, how was your Bounce Back Summit experience?
We're trying to understand, okay, what is this? It's a set of speakers that were here, but what are, like, each week changes the topic. So what is kind of like the one thing that's going to link all of this thing that's going to link all of this together? So at the beginning, to be honest, I was a bit weeks went on, and you speakers come in and talk about different experiences, whether it was on leadership, whether it was on overcoming some specific obstacles, it did become very clear that it mindset change in terms of how can you, one, take control of whether it is your career, your life, and improve upon basis on your strengths, and also understanding what are those gaps or what are those areas where you want to still make a change, and owning that responsibility of making that change. So for me, I think it was a great experience. I really enjoyed having the multiple sessions week on week, and I think particularly that opportunity that was there on the coaching sessions to listen to others who were...
Overall, how was your Bounce Back Summit experience?
We're trying to understand, okay, what is this? It's a set of speakers that were here, but what are, like, each week changes the topic, so what is kind of like the one thing that's going to link all of this together. So at the beginning, to be honest, I was a bit weeks went on, and you speakers come in and talk about different experiences, whether it was on leadership, whether it was on overcoming some specific obstacles, it did become very clear that it mindset change in terms of how can you, one, take control of whether it is your career, your life, and improve upon basis on your strengths, and also understanding what are those gaps or what are those areas where you want to still make a change, and owning that responsibility of making that change. So for me, I think it was a great experience. I really enjoyed having the multiple sessions week on week, and I think particularly that opportunity that was there on the coaching sessions to listen to others who were...
Overall, how was your Bounce Back Summit experience?
We're trying to understand, okay, what is this? It's a set of speakers that were here, but what are, like, each week changes the topic, so what is kind of like the one thing that's going to link all of this together. So at the beginning, to be honest, I was a bit weeks went on, and you speakers come in and talk about different experiences, whether it was on leadership, whether it was on overcoming some specific obstacles, it become very clear that it mindset change in terms of how can you, one, take control of whether it is your career, your life, and improve upon basis on your